I really enjoyed the contrast in the kind of in the working environment we have at York. So we go from the medieval city through the walls into the big manor, which Henry VIII has been in himself to do our lectures, through to the modern cutting edge facilities like the PaleoHub and the BioArCh Centre.
So I was first drawn to BioArCh because of their outstanding archaeological science facilities. So we have groups that study ancient lipids, ancient proteins, isotopes, as well as DNA. To work with ancient DNA, you require very specialised lab facilities. So we don't have any modern DNA coming into that environment.
The Year Centre, where we are now, is an area where we can do experiments. We studied prehistoric cooking technologies, so we used deer hides and birch bark containers, and in my case we used stomachs to boil water. We don't really know how people boiled before they invented ceramics. We see in the archaeological record that they switched to using hot stones at some point, and we're just trying to figure out why they made that switch, and as we find out, it's actually way more efficient, so it actually makes a lot of sense.